What's going on, guys? It's your boy Agent back again for another Alchemy Stars video, and for today I will be doing the Emerald Spire floor 43, and not gonna lie, this stage is pretty hard. I have been stuck here for a very long time, and a lot of people are also struggling with this stage. But since I've raised my hero now into Ascension 3, might as well showcase her here in this stage. So this is my team: Hero, Sicare, Gabriel, Luis, Migard, all Ascension 3. I will not be using a healer here because I want to burst the boss in one turn. Because this boss really hits pretty hard, not gonna lie. And it's so RNG dependent because they are always changing the tiles randomly. And I just need a good RNG from my Gabriel's active skill. Try to avoid them as much as possible, but I don't think I can avoid. I think I can avoid one. I can go there. Nice. Okay. Okay. Two more turns, man. Two more turns. But let's try to chip away some health here. No cap. Okay. Pog jump. I can avoid one. Okay. Okay, now here's the thing. Come on, Gabriel, give me something good. How many blue? 3, 8, 13, 16. How many yellows? 3, 7, 10, 16. Reds, 4, 8, 12, 16. Or they're equal. They are equal. Fuck this shit, man. Why is it so hard? Just change the red ones. Come on, give me some green. Okay, post jump, post jump. Where will I teleport? If I teleport here, okay, I can I'm trying not to separate them, because if you use a Sicare, they will get pushed back. So I'm trying not to separate them. Okay, looking good, looking good. Now, where will I use Hero's skill here? 1, 2. Okay, I think I can do this one here, one here, one here, and one here. Okay. Watch. I think I can burst you now. Fuck you, man. I think I can burst you down. Okay, come on. Come on, burst, 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 burst. OTK, man, OTK. I need some OTK. I think you're done. I think you're dead. Come on, post jump. Okay. Okay, come on. Just a little bit more, come on. Come on, Migard. Holy fuck! 12% left. Damn. What if I change my captain as Midgard? Can I target them both? No. What if I go here? I can still target them both. Okay, one is dead. Okay, I avoided that one. Okay, this give me some hope. Nice. Nice. But the problem is, wait, cake, wait. So you can still pull me up there, what the fuck? You're almost dead, man. Come on. Okay. You're dead. You are dead, man. You are dead. Teleport, Midgard. Nice. Nice. Okay, that is how you clear Spire 43 Emerald Forest. Nice, and that is the power of my Ascension 3 units. I did not bring any healer because healer is useless there because the boss really hits hard. So you just need to burst DPS the boss and try to make some Aurora combo that like what I did in this stage. And try to not to separate them and try to burst them down. And that's it for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe. I would really appreciate it if you could help me grow my channel more. And I will be doing a giveaway at 3k subs. So I am asking for your support to achieve that goal. And thank you to all the people who are supporting my channel. I appreciate every one of you. And till next time, peace.